The Melissa Mulliken Class of 80 Award is presented to the William Smith student whose team participation and leadership in intercollegiate athletics, combined with off-the-field endeavors, has led to the advancement of William Smith athletics. A member of the HWS Student Athlete Advisory Committee and student athlete representative on the Committee on Athletics, this Heron has the courage to speak up and advocate for the student athlete experience among faculty, deans, and administrators. She is a double major in biology and psychology and is selected annually to the NFHCA, UCHC, and Liberty League all-academic teams. She is a teaching assistant for the Intro Biology Lab and is also working to develop a 200-level exercise physiology class. A standout in the classroom, she was recently selected for the Jeffrey M. Greenspun Memorial Award in Psychological Science. Lauren Jackson is not only an advocate for her peers, an excellent student in the classroom, she's a defender on both the field hockey and ice hockey teams. An all Liberty League honorable mention, Lauren tallied 6 defensive saves on the season this year, and she ranks 2nd all-time in Heron leaders in career defensive saves. She is a compassionate leader, advocate for her fellow William Smith student athletes, and a loyal and dedicated teammate. I am proud to present the Melissa Mulliken Class of 80 Award to Lauren Jackson.